Show.
D-I-S, this radio call. D-I-S, turn it up and let the radio go.
If you independent, that's penitent. Been number one since the beginning. I don't think they even close to being finished. Honestly, I just think they really getting started. It's the radio show made for the independent artist. I'm KC, request that when you calling. If you really want to get heard, just sing your song. MD and Dundee gon' get you promotion. And anything after that, Mary Alex, I handle that. 1580 AM. Every Monday, they starting at 10 and don't quit to the shipping. Just tune in and listen. Open your ears wide. Real bosses, we just trying to be an empire. All we do is work, we don't spend time. And I ain't lying when I say I'm not been fine. Everything you gon' hear right here, bang. Number one for the independent artists doing things. Hold up.
D-I-S, this radio show. D-I-S, turn it up and let the radio go. D-I-S, we finna be your favorite radio show. D-I-S, and just in case you didn't know, this the radio show. Just in case you didn't know, it's the radio show. And just in case you didn't know, it's the radio show.
Meant to do this to say, okay, there are thousands of people, millions of people lining up all around the country to watch one show that I just can't seem to get into. That is Game of Thrones. That's right, Game of Thrones, the biggest show since, well, the Super Bowl, second to the Super Bowl this year. If you're a big Game of Thrones fan, or if you don't like it like I do, you can call us tonight and talk about it. We do the radio show. Dundee and MD, we up here tonight doing our thing. Coming to you live and direct from our Los Angeles studios. Heard on 1580 AM in the Los Angeles area. 97.7 Ablaze out of Phoenix. All of our radio show affiliates across the country. And, of course, iHeartRadio, Spotify, and, of course, 1580 as well, man. www.theradioshow.com is our website to get more information about us. We are here tonight, strictly independent as always. We do this each and every Monday night around this time. What's going on, y'all? This is the radio show. Hey, man, it's really been a cool weekend. First of all, I want to shout out everybody I saw. I went to, like, crazy mad events over the weekend, so I just want to say what's up to everybody and to everybody. What's up from concerts, the one at the Forum, to... First of all, I'm looking at her now. She's checking us out on Facebook. Everything Keyword DA Radio Show. Shout out to Missy K checking us out right there on Facebook. Had a chance to do her show last Thursday night. Kicked off the week for me, man, where I was all over the place. So shout out to her and the whole crew down there. Had a wonderful time. Thank you for inviting me on the show. And, hey, down the road, y'all need to come back up here. I know you came, but you need to bring the crew. You need to come up here, and we will relive that whole thing here on the radio show like we did on your show last week. By the way, if you want to check out that show, it's on our Facebook page and also our Instagram. The links are there, so you can go ahead and make that move and check it out. Whole lot of things went over the weekend for me personally, 420 wise. Of course, you know, all you smokers out there, it was a beautiful night for you, beautiful day for you, and you had a chance to do your thing. So the big celebrations all over the city of Los Angeles and even all over the country. I know if you was a smoker, you was happy. So I had a chance to attend a few of those as well. And shout out to everybody I met at those events as well throughout the day. Also, we had a chance to check out that concert at the Forum. Beautiful thing. A lot of old school hip hop artists was at that event. Lovely situation. Good luck also. By the way, on that 420 tip, I just found out something earlier today that next year, instead of making it a day, they're going to make it the whole month of April. Now, I don't smoke, but I know for you, it's going to be a good look. So, hey, have it your way. But smokers, hey, man, you guys don't care. You guys celebrate it all year long, I'll let you tell it. MD, you over there?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm here.
All right.
Niggas trying to get the wiring set up real quick, like, but hey, I'm here.
Okay, hold on. Before we get in more in depth with you, the radio show, who's this? Hello.
Yeah, this is LaVar from Baltimore.
Hey, what's going on, man? How you doing?
Not much, and yourself?
We're good, man. What can we do for you?
No, man. I just want to shout out Lord Cuddy from Baltimore. He's supposed to be on your show tonight.
Okay, yeah. Okay, Lord Cuddy's supposed to be in the building. I'm glad you brought him up. We're looking for him. I'll be looking for him to come through. And when he come through, man, call back, okay?
Yeah,
and we'll get you a chance to talk to him live, all right?
Ain't no problem.
All right, man. Thanks for calling.
Mm-hmm.
That's right, man. Baltimore will be in the building as well. So we got Lord Cuddy all the way from B-More. He will be here. Plus, we're going to be joined by some guests from Miami as well. They're going to be joining us on the phone in just a few moments. Also, Frances Perdue, she is in the building, so we're going to be talking to her in just a few moments. She is a publicist extraordinaire doing her thing. So, and she got another exciting project that she's doing as well. We got a lot to get done. Strictly Independent as always. We're going to start the night off with my man Rhyme Scheme. As you know, when I see you promote, we reward you. We make it happen. Strictly Independent as always. The radio show.
Are you ready? Are you ready? See you with
you. You want a fresh style? Let me show you.
Radio show of breaking you.
Independent
music.
Drop that.
Rock the beat.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh.
Oh, gosh. Nobody can do it like you. Take a time, take a wine on me. Can nobody do the things you do?
Can nobody do the things you do?
Yeah. Baby grind, baby wine on me.
Just grinding slow, just grinding slow.
Got me with the stars and I feel pretty good, hey. Let's ride to the moon, yeah. Since I'm in the mood, God, man, it's right here ruling. Music, let me slow it down.
Baby, feel the groove, watch me move.
Bass, bang, the beat, me fire waistline now. Take over, you know how to deal with it, and you're doing it right.
Ooh,
everything is so nice. Let me give you that slow wine. Can't nobody do it like I do. Yeah, nobody can do it like you. Take a time, take a wine on me.
Yeah.
Can nobody do the things you do?
Can nobody do the things you do?
Baby, grind, baby, wine on me.
Just grinding slow, just grinding slow.
I like the way you're moving it, I like the way you're grooving it. Slow down, girl, you're moving too fast. I like the way you're moving it, I like the way you're grooving it. Slow down, girl, you're moving too fast. My Caribbean got it, cause she doing the slow wine. Hit the dance floor, cause you know she's so fine. Gotta spit game, cause I'm trying to make you mine. Caribbean girl, I got you on my mind. You the type be telling me things, but I don't wanna listen, cause you just be selling me dreams. It's like piano chords, because we pulling the strings. It's like we moving too fast, but we moving in sync. We like astronauts, cause we out of space. We like, get too close, we gon' catch your case. She like, papi, ven pa' acá, I wanna give you more. But slow down, girl, I love it when you want it slow.
Nobody can do it like you.
Nobody.
Take a time, take a wine on me.
Yeah.
Can nobody do the things you do.
Can nobody do the things you do.
Baby, grind, baby, wine on me.
Just grinding slow, just grinding slow.
I like the way you're moving it, I like the way you're grooving it. Slow down, girl, you're moving too fast. I like the way you're moving it, I like the way you're grooving it. Slow down, girl, you're moving too fast. I'm dancing under the moonlight, I almost missed my flight. But when you lost up in the moment, live your life. But when I look up in the eyes, feel so right. Slow whining and we grind. This our night, open like a 7-Eleven. It's like a dime, but I ain't make it to heaven. Cause I be rhyming and ripping. We steady sipping, she stripping. We pillow talking, we hitting. I'm like, slow wine with it. I'm just a rude boy on a grind. Well, my Caribbean girl, she looking so fine. We be making it hot because she all mine. I'm about to hit the selector, the bus, I rewind. I bust a rewind.
Nobody can do it like you.
Nobody can.
Take a time, take a wine on me. Nobody do the things you do.
Can nobody do the things you do.
Baby, grind, baby, wine on me.
Just grind it slow, just grind it slow.
I got something.
Slow down, girl, you moving too fast.
I got that thing.
Slow down, girl, you moving too fast.
I'm gonna give it to you good.
Slow down, girl,
I'm gonna give it to you
rudely.
Baby, you can see for wine on me.
Slow down, girl, you moving too fast.
This is
J.T.K.
What's up, everybody? This your girl, Hazel Love.
Yo, what's cracking, man? It's OG Rome.
Right here on the number one source for independent music, the radio show.
Yeah.
Architect.
Precise.
You know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know the shot, keep it going.
What?
New York, keep it going.
Yeah.
We planning for the future while we living in the moment, though.
People's on the left.
So you
yeah.
don't stop.
And all my people's
no.
on the right.
And you won't stop. Mm-hmm. You know the shot, keep it going.
Yeah.
New York, keep it going.
Right.
We planning for the future while we living in the moment,
so
though.
People's on the left.
So
yeah.
you don't stop.
And all my people's
no.
on the right.
And you
yeah.
won't stop. Mm-hmm. Yo. We really made it from the bottom up. Not what you would consider rich, but we got enough.
You know.
Keep it 100, never gotta bluff.
Why?
Taking our time, never gotta rush. From a city that never sleep, keep my ears to the streets. Heard 6 million stories, how the wolves eat the sheep. Somehow make it here, then you can make it anywhere. Doing anything as long as your motivation is clear.
That's right.
We hear him talking, but we don't believe him. Like Constantine, I mean, I exercise the demons.
What?
And we ain't rocking with no skinny jeans and choker chains. Alleged OGs who co-signed it and know it's lame. Now everybody sound like everybody else. Carbon copies that nobody probably never even felt. When I breeze through the city, I'm with Pia by myself. But I check in with the G's, then I get right to the well. You know the shot, keep it going.
What?
New York, keep it going.
Yeah.
We planning for the future while we living in the moment,
so
though.
People's on the left,
so
yeah.
you don't stop.
And all my people's
no.
on the right.
And you won't stop. You know the shot, keep it going.
Yeah.
New York, keep it going.
Right.
We planning for the future while we living in the moment,
so
though.
People's on the left,
so
yeah.
you don't stop.
And all my people's
no.
on the right.
And you
yeah.
won't stop.
I come from a place where we take no crap. Keep your garbage, we don't want none of that. And I rap wild hundreds on my back. Feel the pressure, it's a swift heart attack. Time to gave that style you borrow back. Yeah, it's whack. Soft, monostab. I'm off of that. Back to the topic. You don't really know how high we can rock it. I flip a beat, it be bumping La Bamba. You can hear it from the mountains, Wakanda. See the scandalous rhymes, Shanda. Emerging numerous flows, Wata. Shapeless, nameless, and powerful. Plant a seed, my whole harvest bountiful. Each verse I spit insurmountable. Hold all these weak links accountable.
You know the shot, keep it going.
What?
New York, keep it going.
Yeah.
We planning for the future while we living in the moment,
so
though.
People's on the left,
so
yeah.
you don't stop.
And all my people's
no.
on the right,
and you
yeah.
won't stop.
Mm-hmm.
You know the shot, keep it going.
Yeah.
New York, keep it going.
Right.
We planning for the future while we living in the moment,
so
though.
People's on the left,
so
yeah.
you don't stop.
And all my people's
no.
on the right,
and you
yeah.
won't stop.
Get them, stop.
New York.
Get them, stop.
Mm-hmm. Chicago.
Get up, stop.
Up north, down south.
Get up, stop.
No.
This is Boom 1000 repping Team Skywalker. Don't touch that dial because we'll be right back with more hot independent music after this on the radio show.
The Battle! Anthem's upcoming battle competition series powered by the radio show 1580 AM. The battle has begun a digital casting call. Searching for talented singers and rappers who would like the chance to show off their skills on our stage.
You know how we do.
This is not only a hip-hop battle, it is an R&B freestyle battle as well.
Hell yeah.
The winner of the competition will have a chance to compete in Cleveland, Ohio at an upcoming event representing Los Angeles.
That's right.
If you think you got what it takes, register right now at www.anthem.unreal.me. There is a $20 registration fee.
If you are looking to sell your house in Los Angeles or surrounding areas, call 323-391-3464. Foreclosure, probate, divorce, looking to relocate, or any other reason to make you think about selling now, call 323-391-3464. We will make a fair offer on your property and close quickly. Call 323-391-3464. That's 323-391-3464.
Need an honest opinion about your current single? It's time to let the viewers and listeners of the radio show cast their vote on whether the radio show should play it or slay it. So submit your radio edit track to the number one indie music radio program in the country for millions to be introduced to your brand and your music product. It's Play It or Slay It on the radio show every Monday night at 10 p.m. Pacific Time and 1 a.m. Eastern.
It's the Fat Fool! And right now, you are rocking to Wipeout! The latest single on all streaming platforms! If you vibing to this, go and follow Fat Fool today at Fat Fooling on Instagram! Also request this record every Monday night, 10 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, 1 a.m. Eastern Standard Time.
Straight up.
Call 626-793-0900.
Yeah.
It's only one show bringing you that new Fat Fool. It's the radio show.
And he thought it was Pucas, Arizona.
Yeah. Yo, what's up, world?
What's up, world?
Is your man, Precise, from the legendary group R.A.P., Architect and Precise.
Yeah.
Right now, you are rocking with the best. Check out the new A and B side singles, Keep It Going, and Get to the Bag on all streaming services.
Titles,
download,
Spotify,
share
iTunes,
it, stream
Amazon.
It. Album of the year, coming soon. Stay tuned.
Hey, Sugar Free Cocaine Young, come in now. Man, hey, man, these commercials is done. Hey, back to some of this real music, you dig? Check that out. The radio show. Go!
And we gonna go on and do our thing around here. Still haven't got no calls tonight on anybody want to talk about Game of Thrones. Now, I'm not into Game of Thrones, but I know the world seems to be into it. So, if anybody want to hit us up and tell me why I need to be watching Game of Thrones, even though I don't wait until the last season, the last five episodes left to watch it, hit me up, 626-793-0900.
People serious about that Game of Thrones.
Yeah, I know. Well, I'm going to ask you in a second.
A game.
Yeah, we're going to officially bring you in just a second there. MD, you good?
I'm good.
Okay.
I've never seen the program.
Me either. I've never watched Game of Thrones, but that seems to be the biggest thing.
I have no clue what that game is about.
Me either. And you see, it's a game. It's actually a TV show.
It's
but,
a TV show.
Yeah.
Oh,
but that's,
okay.
That's,
TV show.
That's
see what I'm talking about?
Yeah. See, that's what seemed to be. It's the biggest thing since the Super Bowl. So I want to know what the phenomenon is about it. So hit us up, 626-793-0900, and let me know. We got Inda Building Man joining us now. She's been doing her thing a long time on the publicity end. In fact, she got an award for it. We're going to talk about that and much more with it in the next few moments, man. We got Francis Perdue up here, right?
Yes,
sir. Did I say that last name right?
Perdue.
I thought, yeah, I got it right. It's all
you
good.
Got it right.
Yeah, well, welcome to the radio show. Welcome.
Thank you for having
me. Yeah, I've been wanting to get you up here for a little while now.
I know. It's so easy to just fall back behind the scenes when you're a publicist. You never think about being in front of the camera or on the radio, on TV.
Right.
It's different for me.
Right. Well, God is making you come out in the forefront now.
Hey, don't get me in here testifying.
And making that
hallelujah.
Move.
Saying hallelujah.
And hallelujah all day
I've
now.
I've got
huh?
a full testimony.
Yeah,
we ain't got time for that though.
Oh, I know,
it's
I know.
Long now.
Yeah, now, right. now, you've been doing the publicity thing for a long time. In fact, any of your clients, we'd love to have them up here. But you've been doing your thing on that end for a while. So tell everybody, because we get artists up here, including our guest we got coming up next. He's an artist.
Yes.
Tell them what a publicist do.
Oh, what a publicist does. So there's people that you want on your team when you're an entertainer, whether you're a CEO, a producer, or what have you. So you have your manager, they nurture your career.
Okay.
You have an agent if you're a talent manager, all that stuff. They get you in and they get you a manager, right?
Uh-huh.
And they get you an agent. The agent just books you gigs.
Okay.
Pretty much.
Okay.
Whether you're an actor, actress, or a musician.
Right.
But a publicist is in charge of your whole brand.
Right.
You are a walking brand.
Mm-hmm.
That means from what you wear to who you're interacting with, what charities you're dealing with.
Uh-huh.
It's a holistic thing. So what we do as publicists, we gain what's called earned media, meaning that we don't pay to play. We don't pay to be here. I didn't pay here to be here tonight.
Right.
You said, hey, you're interesting and we want you on. So that's the earned part of what we do in terms of publicity. Now, that's different from advertising, different from marketers. Marketers pay to play.
Right.
They pay for sponsored ads. They pay for you to be places.
Mm-hmm.
So you want a balance of the two, especially if you're an artist.
Right.
But definitely publicity is it because we get you into doors that you wouldn't be able to pay to get into.
Right. Okay.
So that's why people want to be on the red carpet. They want to go to Grammys, things like that. We get publicist credentials and we make sure you're there.
Okay.
So shout out to my publicist, Ray the publicist.
Right. And you Reagan have a publicist. Farley so you're not just agency. Working yourself. You have a publicist.
Yeah, I got a plug too.
Okay.
I can't plug myself all the time.
Right, of course. It's bigger than you.
It's bigger than me at this point.
Right.
And I know we'll talk about that.
Right. Now real quickly, how do you pick a client? Like let's say if Laura Cuddy want to make it happen and get on the team, what do you look for?
I look for people who are coachable.
Okay.
And the reason I say that is because people always say that they're publicists and they're this and that, but they never really do the work, right? Mm-hmm. There's a lot of fake publicists out here. Let's just throw that out there.
Okay.
And all so right, for all right. me, I have to be with someone who's coachable, who's willing to listen. I might have you at the Latin Grammys.
Okay.
But that means that I'm
he's a hip hop artist.
Right.
At a Latin Grammys. Okay.
Because I'm doing what I have to do creatively behind the scenes to be able to get you to where you need to go. So
right.
I might get you a Getty image. And that's like top of the top.
Ooh,
but
yeah.
you were at the Latin Grammys to get it.
Right.
Doesn't matter how you got there.
Right, no.
Some people will fight me.
No, because we don't know. I mean,
I'm not Latin.
Yeah.
Wouldn't that make you stand out?
Yeah.
Amongst millions of other artists?
Right.
So we think outside the box to help people. So that's why the coachable part is most important for my firm, for PS Media Talent Corps.
Oh, okay.
And so long and short, we do everything we can to get you out there.
Uh-huh.
Now, the thing is, a lot of people say they want things.
Right.
So they have to believe in themselves. That's what I look for, too. Are you willing to take the bumps and bruises and just keep going?
Right.
Because I'm fighting for you. I need you to fight for you, too.
Mm-hmm.
So that's a major thing for me. The third thing for me as a publicist, what allows me to pick artists, is the quality of their work.
Okay.
If you don't put quality into your work, why would anyone want to listen?
Right.
You're throwing things together at last minute, or you're not doing what's properly mastering and mixing and getting things done in a proper format. Why would I want to listen?
Right.
Even if it's been a lot of songs, and I can admit that I'd be like, oh, that ain't a hit, and end up being a hit. But at least they had the key elements of the mixing, the mastering, and then just the showmanship. You know,
right.
just like I have to work, I learn every day something new. Mm-hmm. I learn a lot from people younger than me. I learn a lot from people older than me. I learn a lot from people the same age as me. I'm always an open vessel, and I look for that in my clients because I may refer you to somebody, and that might be somebody to get you distribution.
Mm-hmm.
But you have to be open to listen.
Right. Okay.
So those are the things that I look for clients.
Now you said you may missed on a few. Anybody names that we know of that you may have missed up? Can you name one? It's because we're radio and we're controversial, so we gotta have that kind
hilarious.
Of thing. So anybody that may be big out there that you slept on?
Here we go.
We're like, darn. I knew I should have got them as a client.
You know what? Shout out to Eric Bellinger. I kinda
slept on it.
In the sense that I thought he was just a writer. So that's how long I've known Eric, and I'm glad that he's one of my favorite publicists, which is Miss Echo.
Echo, shout out to Echo. Yeah, shout out to Echo.
But I never thought about having him as a client because me and his manager, Neem and all those people, we're all cool.
Mm-hmm.
So we'd be at the parties together in a mansion and stuff, and we cool. So
right.
I never thought about him. So not that I slept on him, but
right.
I didn't think he'd be like, yes, can I be your publicist? Because I didn't think he wanted to be an artist. At the time, he was just making hits for
right.
other people.
Okay.
And making their money.
That's what's up.
Yeah, that's what the real money is.
That's what it is.
But 60, I digress.
Exactly. 626-793-0900 is the number you want to talk to. We got Frances Perdue. She's up here. Publicist extraordinaire. I'm going to sneak in this song real quick.
Okay.
We got a little bit more with her. You want to call us up if you do want to talk to her. Plus, we got Laura Cuddy. He's in the building as well. We're going to be talking to him. All that and much more. Dundee and MD. Strictly independent as always. The radio show. Come on.
I wake up to the sunrise.
Yeah, I love that right there. That Candace Wayfield, Feeling Good. I feel good every time I hear that record, MD. I really do. I feel good.
You know, she's been way back with us. I remember the first time when I heard her first song back in 3 years ago.
Yeah. Shout out to Candace Wayfield. Need to come through again, Candace. We need to have you up here again real soon. What we do, man. We're at the Block to Block, the radio show, Dundee and MD. We're up here tonight. Shout out to John. Untouchable Magazine is in the building.
Hey.
Definitely got to shout them out, man. He's doing filming right now. Filming our guest right now, Francis Perdue.
Hey, I wish I had that Candace Wayfield money. Yeah. It's coming.
Man, me too. Me too. She got plaques on the wall, man.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
So you can call me her name any day.
Yeah, exactly. All the checks done about, you can call me her name too.
Okay.
I'll be Candace. Yeah, it's all good, man. We're here tonight. We got Francis Perdue. She's here. And we were just talking to her. She is publicist. But she, like all of us in the room, we're a jack of all trades. Now, also, she has a franchise. Now, we don't get too many people in MD that buy franchises. So we got one in here tonight. Francis, she's bought a franchise. Francis, tell us about the franchise and what it's called and what you're doing with it.
Well, I'm really excited. I'm a native, so I was born here. I'm a Navy brat, but both sides of my family are from Birmingham. Right. So Roll Tide, War Eagle, wherever you on that side of the football.
Hold on, Francis. Only because I need that camera rolling. You roll that camera down. I need to get the camera saying that.
I want
to use that.
All right.
That.
So we got to get the camera room.
So we're gonna roll part two and action of that. Asking Francis about her new franchise.
Yes.
Take two and action. So Francis, you got a new franchise.
I sure do have a new franchise.
Yeah, so tell us about the franchise and what your role is with it.
My franchise is going to be in Birmingham, Alabama. Roll Tide, War Eagle, whichever one you on the side of the football. Both sides of my family from Birmingham. I'm actually a native of Los Angeles. I'm a Navy brat. My dad was stationed at the Long Beach Naval Station when it was here. Uh-huh. They had the BXPX. My mom ran it. So my parents are older now. My dad's retired, obviously, and you know, pulled himself up by his bootstraps, got his PhD. But I grew up in Compton, so I'm a Compton girl. I've always had big dreams and always wanted my own business. From when they used to have the little candy store at the corner of the center and the laundry, I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna hand me one of these.
Uh-huh.
Make me some money.
Right.
And so my mom was always entrepreneurial. She always had like Purdue Typing Service after even she, you know, was laid off and stuff like that. And so for me, it's always been in my blood to just help others, first of all, mm-hmm. but also help my community. Mm-hmm. So I plan to have a wonderful franchise.
Okay.
And Burgerim actually made it possible for me. And I really want to spread the word about that location as well as the corporate. So I have some exclusive news for you tonight.
Okay, and what might that be?
And that is the parent corporation, shout out to Oren, the owner, and the new CEO, Odette. They just made me the director of publicity for the whole corporation.
Oh, that's wonderful. Wow,
so
that's wonderful.
They practice what they preach. They're about diversity.
Okay.
And when you go into their offices in Encino, in their headquarters, it's just like a mezcla, right? Like just a big mix of different cultures and races. We ain't got enough insurance for that. You all right?
Don't break nothing. I ain't got enough burger rim money yet, so don't break nothing.
I'll give you 2% for that.
Oh, good.
I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
So long and short, I just really love the diversity in the company.
Okay.
So I thought I was starting on May 1st.
But they
called me in today, and I'll be flying out in a couple minutes.
Okay.
To Texas. So I'll be helping out another franchisee owner. I'll be on Fox and NBC.
Oh, good.
In San Antonio tomorrow morning.
That's wonderful.
And afternoon.
That's wonderful.
It's about to be its own.
That's right there.
You always ask God for things
and
you prepare and you give. And you're like, Lord, when is it my turn? But God bless them that for their blessings and this and that. And you keep going. And I really feel that right now is my time. I've been speaking just words of encouragement to others. I've been sowing seeds. As you know, I give a lot. I give my last if I have it. And I always prayed for me to have abundance so I can give in the manner that I want to give to. I have some bigger dreams that I really want to talk about, which I think this is a perfect platform on the radio show.
Of course.
I'm growing these businesses not for, because I'm single with no kids, right?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't grow this for me, per se.
Okay.
I grew it for us as people.
Okay.
Black people.
Okay.
And the reason I say that is because I need multiple streams of income to get the millions of dollars that I need to create a social endowment. So I want a social justice endowment.
Oh,
if somebody steals this idea, please do it, because it's going to be a lot of work and I don't want to do it by myself. So here's the idea.
All right.
I want a social justice endowment where I take two lawyers out of every state in the United States, right?
Okay.
So 50 times two is 100.
Right.
Each one of these people that I'm bringing in as an actual lawyer, I'm paying for their whole education.
Oh, wow.
So they come out of law school with zero debt.
Okay.
In exchange for putting legislation together, because we have on the books today, we have not one piece of legislation, law, that is an anti-lynching law. The goal behind that is to have maximum minimums. You hear me?
Right.
Hallelujah. Maximum minimums for you killing my black brother and my black sister and that black child.
Okay.
That you cannot get off. It's kind of like how they have manslaughter, right? So if you accidentally hit somebody in a car, that person's life was worth living, right?
Right.
So they have manslaughter. You get that on your record and you can't get it off. But where are the maximum minimums for the things that they do for people of color? I ain't trying to get deep, but I'm just saying.
Yeah, you're deep.
So what I'm saying for me as a person is, instead of me talking about it,
right,
instead of me doing what's archaic in terms of just simply just marching, we keep forgetting that there was a whole team of Jewish, black, Asian, Latino lawyers behind Dr. King, and they made legislation, Brown versus Board of Education, to overturn Plessy versus Ferguson, right?
Right.
So separate but equal, now we're into integration. Then we had the 1964 Voters' Rights, right?
Okay.
Act.
Okay.
So where are our laws?
Okay.
No one's making them.
Well, you know what? I hate to have to cut you out right now. I'm about to kick you out because.
Oh, okay. Because I got to go.
I hate to have to kick you out.
I need to keep my job that I just got.
Exactly. Keep your job you just got.
I'm just saying.
And plus, Laura Cuddy need to get on, too.
And I'm going to bring you guys some Burger M.
Okay.
Because I got to take care of my brother over here.
Yeah, exactly.
And we have one of these people on here. His name is Doc Ritchie. Doc Ritchie, we need to find out who he is.
Okay.
Please call to the radio station. Give him your info. I'll make sure you get some burgers, too.
Okay. We'll make sure you get some burgers. And plus, you know.
Doc Ritchie, how you going to say no?
Yeah.
Doc Ritchie, I'm giving you burgers.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you said.
Yeah.
Hit you up because you want to cut a burger. You got to call. Call in.
Hopefully, Burger Room be advertising on us on here too, so we can make that move.
Hey, so you talking to the right person.
Yeah, I see. Yeah, but that's what I'm talking
Boss
to.
Boss lady.
Boss lady, right?
Get it right.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, we'll do that.
We'll love to have her at the Industry Connects.
Yeah, we'll have her at the
Music
Connects
seminar.
Too.
Yeah. You did invite me.
Yeah, I invited you last time.
I was not able to attend.
It's all good, but we hopefully you'll make this one.
So can I give the people the info to?
Yeah, give them your socials and all that where they can find
you. Okay, now, what I want you guys to do is go to at PS Media Talent. And if you're interested in publicity services, I'm here.
Mm-hmm.
I take on businesses right now, but I'm open to all people at this point. I've had everyone from United NGOs to John Sally. So, you know, we have all these different.
Sally.
Yeah, shout out to John Sally.
I had a nice conversation with him.
That's another conversation.
Yeah.
Okay. He's a trip.
Pretty much.
Yeah, I met him.
And so we have individuals and we have producers, we have actors, actresses. So we're welcome to have everybody come on board. If you want to just follow me, because I'm going to be doing stuff with the Burger M and all other stuff, at Fran Nubian, you know, Nubian Queen. I'm a little on the light side, but I'm still a queen.
It's all good. It's all good.
Fran Nubian and PS Media Talent. And Frances Perdue on Facebook.
Okay, well
I'm gonna be definitely hollering at her.
Yeah, Frances, thank you for coming.
We need to talk.
And we need to get you in here the whole time next time. And when you get some time, come through. We gotta get you in.
I know. I need to get a car service. So anybody out there, black owned car service, hit me up.
Yeah, no doubt.
Just need to stop driving.
Frances Perdue.
Yeah, Frances Perdue. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, we got Laura Cuddy. He'll be in the building in just a few moments, y'all. Be more. Stand up.
That's right.
One of yours is in the building, y'all. Strictly Independent as always. Dundee and MD. It's the radio show.
Yeah, down my slide, down my slide. One call, she always down the ride. She keep me up, never waste my time. She hella real and keep up tight. Yeah, down my slide, slide, slide. Yeah, down my slide. Down my slide, slide, slide. Yeah, down my slide. Yeah. I'm shorty the long way, spinning bands, my ball, man. Let me double up and get it back. She be wrapped and mixing in the trap. She's so loyal to me, she's so loyal to me, yeah, yeah. If you give respect, we gon' beef about it, yeah, yeah. Down my slide, passion side, rolling the back, shawty kill me, yeah. So I'ma buy her whatever she like. When it's Gucci to Sally, we shopping at Beverly, doing the ride. Down my soldier, front line and all money. Smoking out.
on that birthday talking to you now.
Down my slide, down my slide. One call, she on this down ride. She keep me up, never waste my time. She hella real and keep that boot tight.
When we would know, when we got close, we stay to ourselves. Yeah, not everybody got loyalty, they don't know how to trust. Feel, keep me on, and I don't know, baby. Baby, heels on, we keep that on, you know how to drop a crisp. Yeah. All I wanna do is wanna band up with you, baby. Can't do it now, later we go round and go. You ain't gotta come along, shot that shit can come too. All your friends, it's that, it's all up, kicking it with your crew. Kicking it with the crew, 40 on my shoulder, so you better watch how you move. Shit, I'm kicking it with the crew, 40 on my shoulder, so you better watch how you move.
Yeah, down my slide, down my slide. One call, she always down the ride. She keep me up, never waste my time. She hella real and keep up with some tight. Yeah, down my slide, slide, slide. Yeah, down my slide.
That's right. That's my man, Andre Ryder, right there. Shout out to him with my slide. My slide, man. That's right, man. Straight up, shout out to him doing it real big. See, I saw Andre Ryder down at that event that DJ Charlie had and Gita PR had about 3 weeks ago, MD Downtown.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so it was a good look. It was a good look last at that event. That was that Cash Doll event.
Okay.
So shout out to Andre Ryder with that, man. We're going to get inside and move the crowd right now. We're going to try maybe sneak in one play of the slave before we get up out of here. But we're going to get in to move the crowd right now because we got our guests in the building. So let's get to it.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands in the air.
Now it's time for the best part of the evening.
The radio show. Move the crowd.
Inside of Move the Crowd, right about now, we'll be taking artists off stage and bringing backstage so you can get to know him more on an intimate level, man. Joining us now, I got my man straight out of B-More, Baltimore, in the building. My man, Lord Cuddy's in the building, man. Lord Cuddy, what's up, man?
How you feeling? How everybody feeling out there? I need Baltimore to stand up away from Cali, you feel me? On the other side of the mat with it.
That's what's up, man. So you straight out of here from B-More, So you in town. What you in town for? Doing some shows? Doing some videos?
Doing some shows. I came out here for the radio show, you feel me? Shout out to y'all, most definitely. Shout out to Charlie.
Right. Shout out to Mad Love.
Yeah, you feel me? So most definitely. I'm just enjoying y'all city right now. Enjoying the things y'all done showed so far. I done like the people, the diversity. Uh-huh. I done seen every type of race here. Every type of beautiful queen, female here.
Right.
Like, celebrities, like, music. I'm loving it, yeah. I'm loving y'all city right now.
Okay.
So what's the most interesting thing you like about Los Angeles?
Most interesting thing I like about Los Angeles, it's got everything in one package. It literally got everything in one package. It ain't like it's a city that ain't never sleep. It's more on the tip of you could come here for any type of food, come here for any type of music. You could come here for any type of dance, movement. So I love that. Like, I love that difference. I always love difference.
We definitely diverse.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we definitely diverse out here.
Most definitely.
Yeah, so educate us. Tell us about B-More, man. What's up out there?
So, you feel me? Baltimore, that's a jungle. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all, you feel me? Like, I'm from up the hill. I'm from over east, up the hill. But you got the west, Cherry Hill. There's a whole bunch of places where it's like, it's reckless, but at the same time, it's so much pain behind those stories that you gotta respect it because we keep it real. Like, where we from, like, that's all we about. We about realness. Like, you might got fake love, but everybody got fake love everywhere, like, you feel me? So, where we from, a lot of people might think we being disrespectful, but we really not being disrespectful. That's just the way we talk. We straight up, straightforward, like, no cut cards, no nothing.
Uh-huh.
So, like, that's the way we is up there. Like, it ain't but so diverse, but this thing is different. This here wouldn't be accepted there. Like, if I came here, I wouldn't call y'all dummy. Mm-hmm. I call all my friends dummies. Like they my dummies. Like nobody get that. Y'all think is I'm insulting y'all. We say stupid, dummy, all that. Like, but that's our slang. That's our talk. That's the way we show love.
Yeah,
you feel me?
That's
we call it. Yeah, okay. we say what's up. B, all that. Like you feel me? Like if your man's ain't walking up to you disrespecting you on that side, like then he ain't really your homeboy. Like that's like if he hits you with the, oh, what's up, Connie? And he, oh boy, I ain't seen your little punk tail in the man. But stop playing.
Right.
Like, that's your man. It's like, you feel me? It's a certain set to it. So, like, that's where we at with it over there.
As we call our boy dogs, they call them dummies.
Dummies. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. It ain't nothing that I'm trying to get nasty at.
Right.
It's just the way we greet.
Right.
Yo, what's up, dummy?
Exactly. Right. There you go. What's up, dummy?
I feel you. Trust me.
Most definitely.
That's what's up, man. So what's up with the independent hip hop scene out there?
Oh yeah,
what's that like?
There's a whole bunch of independent artists. I swear to God, Baltimore got so much talent. Like you can see, I'm here right now. Mm-hmm. Like there's so many people out there, like singers, dancers, actors. Like I got a whole group chat put together. Like the whole group chat is a boxers in there. I got actors, singers. This all from my city. That's like could be Instagram famous or whatever. Like some of them got more followers than me, but they respect me because of the moves I'm making. And I respect them for the moves they making. So I look at them like family.
Nice.
So shout out to all my support group from V Nation to Street Runner Star to Girl He's So Funny. All of them, like shout out to everybody like that support me. Shout out to my NTB team. Shout out to people that's really on the independent scene and trying to help each other keep independency going. Like if we don't help each other out with the independent scene, everybody going to basically think major's the way you got to go. Like, I don't believe the major the way you got to go. Like, I got my shirt on right now. It's NTB. It's my brand.
Stand
like
she, open that shirt up like so we can see it online.
Yeah, like,
what's that? NTB? Okay.
NTB stands for no turning back. So that could be no turning back from your struggle. That could be no turning back from the trenches. That could be no turning back from a past that you want to get away from. Like, if you fail, you fell flat on your face. Like, don't need to turn back from that. Like, you feel me? Just keep pushing. Like, that's all I learned about it. For real. Like, I learned about this career. You got to keep pushing forward. I done had shows where they done been messed up, and I thought it was ready to be done. Like, but you can't mess up. Certain things in your life going to change. I done learned that certain things in your life going to happen. You can't even control it. So what I learned, like, through this whole music experience, especially being inside Baltimore, you got to have real Teflon skin. You got to be real strong. At the same time, you gotta be humble. So I be humble to everybody. I try to show everybody love. I try to always show everybody love. Like, it don't matter who you be. It's like, I don't care if you try and throw the most shade possible at me. Like, I hope you see up by tomorrow. I hope you be rich by tomorrow.
That's a great attitude.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get rich by myself. Like, I'm gonna try to get rich whether you support me or not. So I'm gonna try to support you to at least show you, like, it ain't you by yourself. Cause that's what people think. That's why people be so shifted away. Like, it's everybody thinking they gotta be by themselves, but I try to get people in Baltimore to realize, like, no, you ain't by yourself.
So what's the name of your label?
No Turning Back. NTB
Entertainment. No Turning Back. We're gonna jump to the new single.
Definitely. I've been a man. Just dropped on all digital platforms. It's ready to be played on 92Q.
Okay. So
you feel me? Home base, hometown. We moving, we shining, we grinding, all that. I do this for the city.
Okay, let's check it out right now, man.
Let's get to it right now, man. I've been the man, Lord Cuddy. He's in the building, y'all.
Yeah.
Be more stand up. We got one of your own here, man. Strictly Independent as always, inside a movie crowd with Lord Cuddy. It's the radio show.
It's another banger.
This is
the radio show.
Independent.
An exclusive.
Turn it up.
I've been dragging in a party, you know that it's passing. Cool tonight, got that aim when I'm packing. 007, too slick for the zap me. From the back end, if she not, I'm throwing it back. I was in the club, then she gotta go. This dub, she can suck my, but I gotta go. In a party, God, falling like dominoes. Leave her hot and ready like dominoes. Take a piece of your brain, then I gotta go. Text thank you like hollow toes, giving them hollow toes. Then I gotta go. You like a on IG, you do the most texting. All cats, but you don't want to smoke. Yeah, I'm slick like I'm ghost. Going dumb, I'm the truth. Feel like Drake, I need a toast. In a party, do the most. Cooking like some roast. Mama told me never boast, be humble, never ghost. But when I bug came a man, I was cutting some. This not a joke. Smoke like a bug. Let's see who toe. I hope you bundled up like a coat. I've been that show of love. I'm that with the money, power, and the bag. Show me love. Fake friends, conversation, trying to get a buzz. I've been that show of love. I'm that with the money, power, and the drugs. Bad
show me love. Big trends, I'm chasing dreams. It's right, be a cold night, ain't no froze. Just a cold body and bloody clothes. Then I have Villa to do a show. 400 high, you know. Lord Cuddy flipping, repping, and betting these shows. I'm selling good like double loads. Mama says, don't trust a soul. These eyes tell let they go. I'm on point like a period, baby. Going eat it. I was up the Henny, bro. Had the Remy. We got two biddies. They wanna pull out the jimmies. I'm not talking about no semis. I got the Magnum. Yeah, the drink is in me. Purple haze, so the stank is in me. But I got the sauce, so the drip is in me. When we in a party, making friends. Taking your bitch and I'm feeding her Wendy's. She lucky cause I don't want no penny. I just want the key. They think she can get skippy. That is just back to it. She could get dippy. Got a flash, yeah, I'm gonna trip and sand from a distance. We cannot beef, I'm too consistent. On every beat, I body like a mission. Spin through the bend, show love. I'm that with the money, power, and the drugs. Bad, show me love. Fake friends, cloud chasing, trying to get a buzz. I've been that showing love. I'm that with the money, power, and the bad, show me love. Fake friends, cloud chasing, trying to get a buzz.
This is Boom 1000 repping Team Skywalker. Don't touch that dial because we'll be right back with more hot independent music after this on the radio show.
The Battle! Anthem's upcoming battle competition series, powered by the radio show 1580 AM. The battle has begun a digital casting call, searching for talented singers and rappers who would like the chance to show off their skills on our stage.
You know how we do.
This is not only a hip-hop battle, it is an R&B freestyle battle as well.
Hell yeah.
The winner of the competition will have a chance to compete in Cleveland, Ohio at an upcoming event representing Los Angeles.
That's right.
If you think you got what it takes, register right now at www.anthem.unreal.me. There is a $20 registration fee.
If you are looking to sell your house in Los Angeles or surrounding areas, call 323-391-3464. Foreclosure, probate, divorce, looking to relocate, or any other reason to make you think about selling now, call 323-391-3464. We will make a fair offer on your property and close quickly. Call 323-391-3464. That's 323-391-3464.
Need an honest opinion about your current single? It's time to let the viewers and listeners of the radio show cast their vote on whether the radio show should play it or slay it. So submit your radio edit track to the number one indie music radio program in the country for millions to be introduced to your brand and your music product. It's Play It or Slay It on the radio show every Monday night at 10 p.m. Pacific Time and 1 a.m. Eastern.
That's right, y'all. We in the radio show, man. Dundee and MD, we're doing Dundee and MD. We are here tonight doing it real big, man. We got Lord Cuddy. He's in the building.
Whoa. Yes, Baltimore, sure. You feel me?
Baltimore's in the building,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Stand up. Stand up, man. So, Lord Cuddy, man, we just played your joint, man. I've been
Definitely. I've been the man, you feel me?
Right.
Yeah.
Definitely, man. I want to touch on this real quick before we get up out of here. We got a few minutes left in the show. I want to touch on this, what we do on the show sometime. We do a little thing called like, comment, or share.
All right, like, right. Comment, or share.
Yeah. So, what we do, man, is we just straight up go to your Instagram, and we see what you post.
All right.
And then we talk about it for like 30 seconds, man. All right.
All
right. So I'm going to go on three things. And as I was looking through your Instagram, and I see some things that you felt like you wanted to post. So one of the things that I saw that you posted on your Instagram is, I guess you were in this SG magazine right here.
Yeah,
Skrilla Gorilla. So tell us about this SG magazine. Tell
okay.
us real quick. Yeah.
First, shout out to Skrilla Gorilla Magazine, uh-huh. BNU Entertainment, Tony, everybody that helped me on that project right there. This is also a part of I've Been the Man project.
Uh-huh.
This is for all the upcoming artists from 2019. It's next to blow. And this is a magazine made by Stevie J and Dez.
Uh-huh.
It's called Skrilla Gorilla. It's been out for, I think, like, over 5 years now, and they's got a big fan base since then. Like, they been distributing in Atlanta, Vegas, many other places. I think it's like 4 or 5 other places that they're selling, distributing nation worldwide. So I'm really proud of the whole experience that I got from that, the whole photo shoot, from then the magazine. So yeah, I'm proud of myself for that. Proud of everybody that helped me with that.
Okay, now that will get a comment from me, because I will comment and say, hey man, keep up the good work, congratulations on getting in that magazine, and keep it pushing, man. We support you 110% here on the radio show.
Most definitely.
Now also, I looked at your Instagram and I saw this. I guess we took it back down memory lane, man, from December 14th, the Big Break East Coast.
Oh yeah,
show
yeah,
right
the
there.
Big
I
Break.
See that on there. So yeah. Tell us about that show. How was that to you?
And, oh man, and what I love that show. I love that show because it was a lot of competition there that night. It was a lot of people really, really going for it. I could really say that, like, they really, really had they people with them that really had the same, like, almost demeanor I had, like go hard or go home. Like, I'm not going for nothing. Like, and for me to go out there, you feel me, and just do that with them, like, it just made me feel great. Like, it made me feel like I know I'm meant to be here. Same way, like, anybody else feel like they meant to be here, like, I feel like I'm meant to be here. So, when that, I was definitely happy to have one of a Big Break showcase like that, just to show my talent to other talent, to artists and other people that's inside of the industry from different places and different cities and different states.
Oh, okay, and that's what's up, man. And that would get a comment from me as well. And actually, that would get a like also, that you did represent at that show. And shout out to DJ Charlie for making that show happen down there in B-Boy.
Yeah, shout out to Charlie for helping that whole thing go down in Baltimore. Like, real talk, like, he really made that go smooth that night. So shout out to him most definitely.
Okay, that's what's up, man. Another thing that caught my attention was this. And as we look on people's social media, one thing that we love is promotion, self-promotion, and promotion of the show and promotion of what's going on here on the radio show. And this what caught my attention right there. As you know, you took the flyer, and I guess you flipped it and added something to it. Oh, you flipped it. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
all right.
That's my flyer mate right there, mother. You feel me? That's my manager.
Oh, okay.
That's my rock right there. You feel me? Like, yeah, power team.
Oh, okay. So she made that happen right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, she made that happen. You feel
okay.
Me?
So what's up with that? How did you feel when you saw that and you posted it?
I was ecstatic. Like, we coming to Cali, all the way from Baltimore. Like, and then my team, like, everybody was excited about it, from my A&R, which can't be here right now, which he could, to my manager, to my investor, to the people that's a part of my brand, to my people that's working with the label with me, working on my stuff, or in my group. Like, everyone was real ecstatic and real excited for me to come on this side of the mat and show them what we got to offer.
Okay.
3,000 miles, huh?
That's what's up, man. 3,000 miles, 5 hours to get here, but he's here, man. It's a good look.
Yeah.
It's a good look, man. Definitely. Lord Cuddy in the building, man. 626-793-0900 is the phone number if you want to talk to him. We'll be here for just a few more moments. Emily, you want to slide in one play more play to Slay before we get up out of here?
Let's try one.
All right, let's try Play to Slay.
Let's see who's out there. We got heart.
Black boys clicking. If you gonna be in your feelings and get all emotional, this part of the show ain't for you, man. Right here, right now, Play It or Slay It. Right here on the radio show.
The radio show, play it or slay it.
We're gonna sneak in one quick Play It or Slay It. MD Play It or Slay It is brought to you by
Created Sort Sake. They're our official webmaster, my boy. What's up, Status? Out of Las Vegas. You need your website design, you need flyers or logos, this is the band to talk to. Just get in touch with the radio show and we'll give you a direct contact with my boy Status.
That's right. Alright, so Play the Slayer tonight, Lord Cuddy. This is where we need you to be A&R. We do each and every week, well, we're a little late on it, but each and every week we ask one question. That's, what should we do with a particular song? Should we play it or should we
slay that sucker shit?
Get it off our life, get it off that playlist, add it to your hard drive and your phone so you can bang it all the way home to B-More, or throw it in the cyber trash, never to be heard from ever again.
All right,
so I need you to be an A&R, man. Constructive criticism is a must.
Most definitely.
All right, this one right here. This artist is named Catching Light. Song's called Cali Breeze.
Cali Breeze.
Artist is Catching Light. Song is called Cali Breeze.
Wherever you at, Catching Light, I hope you hear this. Shout out to you, man. I hope you do the best on this, most definitely.
Yeah, if you love it or hate it, either way it goes. 626-793-0900. 626-793-0900. Y'all, let's get to it. Play it or slay it. The radio show.
The radio show. The radio show. The radio show. Play it or slay it.
Summer breeze makes me feel fine, living out that kind of life.
You're now dealing with the bombers. Weed, women, and climate.
C-A-L-I is the place we reside.
Ain't no competition. People travel long distance to get some minor glimpses and experience just how we live it. Feeling sedated. West Coast is the greatest. Four fingers with two twisted in the middle. All I'm saying is store your W's up. If you love where you're from, never planning on leaving, forever staying. I'm stuck.
It's a summer breeze, 70
BYOB,
a company with greenery.
And BBQ me,
the scenery is easily
one of the best ever seen. Nothing new to me, this how it be. 7 days out the week, this is heaven on earth. Just don't step on wrong turf. Follow rules to this paradise, do not slip and get hurt. California native, since the day I was birthed. Pounding a few, feeling faded, while the homies spark up the earth.
Summer breeze makes me feel fine. Living out the California.
The radio show, the radio show, the radio show. Play it or slay it.
That be our play to slay record for the night right here. Cali Breeze by Catching Light.
All right,
so let's go ahead and work our way around and see what we feel
like,
about
this. Like how y'all, like how y'all said up here, what Blueface say, like, what do you say? Say aight. Yeah. He's like, yeah,
all right.
But no, like, I like to that. Like, he had created that was like real creative. Cause you hear his Cali flowing in, cause you can hear a little bit of Snoop. I could tell he listened to Snoop. I could tell it's like an idol of his or something. But most definitely, I respect his creative approach about it, having a female in it with that smooth voice going over the beat, went perfect. That went crystal. So shout out to you. I'm proud of you for your creativeness.
You gonna play that or
I'm going straight play it, because there's not a lot of people that's different out here. And like Snoop Dogg say, they feel different, so we gonna give them different.
That's
what I wanna give them, you feel me? So shout out to you.
Okay.
I hope you make a real fall, and I hope they hear more from you.
That's what's up. MD, play the sled. What we doing with it?
It's on the borderline with me, you know. You can get a female vocalist to really perform on a single of yours, you go out and get the best. And she was kind of laxy daisy.
She tells me a
slayer. She's a little sluggish.
Yeah.
She's a little sluggish.
Yeah, okay. Sluggish. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and slay it as well. I didn't really care for the record.
Slay it.
It's all good, but if you like the record, you always go to our website. You can vote for that record right there.
I was pulling for
Catching
you.
Light, you can vote for it. And, hey, so far you got two slays, one play in here tonight, but it's all good. Go to our website, www.theradioshow, and vote for that song and convert us. You know what I'm saying? You can always convert us.
Yeah.
We're easy. We're pushovers. Once you go to that website and vote, make it up right now. So go ahead and vote for that record and make it a play. You got Sunday night to do it.
It's an electronic voting system.
Mm-hmm.
You can see your vote actually when you go to our website. You click on the red for slay, green for play it, and you can see the numbers as they accumulate.
That's right. Lord Cuddy, let us know social media so we can follow you. With
y'all can find me at Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. It's all NTB_LORCUTTY. That's NTB_ Lord Cuddy. It's LOR, not LILLORCUTTY. Shout out to Baltimore. Shout out to my family, my friends, NTB, everybody from my whole group, my whole city, state, everything. So I thank y'all, because y'all are the ones that's going to keep me pushing, going to keep me going up, you feel me? It's only up from here.
That's right. We love Cuddy, man. What's up?
Hey, so watch it. Say, when you go back to the East Coast, you're gonna be the man.
I'm going to be the man.
You're going to be the man.
Now look out for that. I've been the man.
Ain't been the man, huh?
It's out everywhere digitally, you feel me? Hard copy. Hit me up if you want to get one of them signed hard copy from me. You won't regret it. Four Seasons is on its way. You can check it out on my page for the snippet. It's ready to drop real soon. It's ready to be the hottest thing in the summer. You already know how I set on the song. Summertime, yeah, we know that we bumping. So, yeah, that's how we coming. You feel me?
That's what's up, man. But we got to go. Thank y'all for coming in, Lord Cuddy. We'll see you next. See you. And always request the song each and every week here on the radio show. We gone. Bye, y'all.
Peace. By the hood.
Representing for the hood. By the hood.
Representing from the hood.
By the hood.
It's the
show.
We'll be right back.
Okay, check the mic for me.
Whoa, whoa. It's Lil Cotty, man.
We're going to make it happen, and we're going to give it a test run. All right, in 5, 4, 3, quiet on the set, please. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, man, you already know what this is. NTB Lil Cuddy right here presenting I've Been a Man, new single coming out on all digital platforms and now on the radio show.
Okay, one more time. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, man, you already know what this is. NTB Lil Cuddy, we over here at the radio show presenting my new single I've Been a Man on all digital platforms and now you can get it right here, especially on the radio show for iHeartRadio.
Do one more for radioshow.com. All right? 3, 2, 1.
Whoa, what it is, man. NTB Lil Cuddy. We over here presenting my new single coming out right now on all digital platforms. And now it's on the radio show. I've Been a Man single coming out soon.
This is the radioshow.com.
On the radioshow.com.
Say the whole thing again.
At NTB Lil Cuddy, man, you already know what this is. We over here presenting a new single coming out, I've Been a Man, especially by me. Shout out. Mom, please do not shake your head.
It's already out. You can't say coming out. It's already out.
Oh, okay.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
At NTB Lil Cuddy, man, we over here presenting a new single. At NTB Lil Cuddy, man, we presenting a new single, I've Been a Man, coming out real soon. Keep saying coming out.
Yeah, it's already out.
At NTB Lil Cuddy, man.
3, 2, 1.
At NTB Lil Cuddy, man, presenting a new song, just coming out, I've Been a Man, new single by me, especially NTB Lil Cuddy. Shout out to
TheRadio.com.
TheRadioShow.com. Shout out. At NTB Lil Cuddy, we presenting a new song coming out called I've Been a Man, especially by Lil Cuddy. And we shout out to TheRadio.com. That's what I need to say.
TheRadioShow.com.
Make it easy for him. Say your name and say visit TheRadioShow.com.
All right. At Lil Cuddy, man, you already know what it is. Visit at TheRadioShow.com for the new single, I've Been a Man.
Visit
TheRadioShow.com. Visit TheRadioShow.com. At NTB Lil Cuddy, man, right here presenting out my new single coming, my new single that's out right now, I've Been a Man, at TheRadioShow.com.
No, say now, just say your name and visit the radio show.
Okay.
That's 3, 2.
It's Lil Cuddy, man. This is TheRadioShow.com.
No, visit the radio
show. Oh, this is Lil Cuddy, man. Visit TheRadioShow.com. So it'd be 10, yeah, it's 10 Eastern here, right?
Yeah, I'm telling you to visit the radio show.
All right, I got you. All right, man, what it is, NTB Lil Cuddy, I'm telling you right now, visit TheRadioShow.com real soon. Trying to tell you, new song out.
All right, that's it. My house falls apart, but that's it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fall apart.
Yeah, that's fall apart.
You gotta remind yourself of coming out.
Yeah.
It's an out now.
Yeah.
When you go home, practice.
Okay. Yeah.
You understand. A lot of artists, you guys don't understand. You hear these major artists, they at home rehearsing everything that you see them do, they rehearse it.
Check. Must have Avalon too, yeah. Check.
I thought they were gonna do downtown.
Check. Oh man. Check. Yeah, I know. Check. Oh, I think I got something. Check. I think I got something. Check. You hear it?
Yeah.
You hear yourself or hear me?
Just you. Test.
I hear you.
Barely me, yeah. Barely. Starting from a distance. You right on it.
Check. Yeah. Check. 1, 2. Check. 1, 2. Okay. Now what about if I do you this?
Check.
Here, hold this. Yeah, hold the phone. There you go. Okay, do you hear me?
No.
You don't hear me? No. You don't hear me at all?
Mm-mm. What you just do? Disconnect. Testing.
I hear you. But you don't hear me?
I can't hear you. If you are on here, this is lower than your regular voice right there.
Check.
Nothing.
So you don't hear me. What about now? You hear me? Hear me now? No. Okay. What about now? You hear me? Hear me now?
No.
No. Check. Wonder why you don't hear me.
We were just hearing yourself.
I was hearing myself through the phone.
Well, I don't hear you through the phone at all. Wait a minute. Where do you hear me coming from now?
I hear you coming through the board. I hear you fine.
Oh, that's the headphone.
Yeah, I hear you fine. But you don't hear me at all.
You got the volume up on this?
Supposedly, yeah. Let me see. I'm going to get this right if it's the last thing I do. Yeah, I got the volume up. Check 1, 2. Check.
Nothing coming out.
Everything
coming with his headphones.
You know what? Let me see. Take that cord out. Yeah, let's see if that could be the reason. Check 1, 2.
Yeah.
You can hear now?
Mm-hmm.
You hear me?
I hear you, but it's It's in a reverb stand.
Okay, stand outside here. Probably because we're close. Okay.
Try it.
Check 1, 2. Can you hear me?
Yeah, barely.
Barely? Okay, what about now? If I turn my mic up, what about now? Can you hear me?
A little louder.
A little louder? Okay, what about that? I'm getting warmer. Okay, I'm actually maxed out here. Let me see. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Can you hear me better now?
Still low.
Still low? Still real low?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm on. Okay, let's see. What about now?
Keep talking.
Check. 1, 2. Check. Check. It's not changing at all?
No.
Okay. Check. You can hear me.
But it's low.
It's low. Okay. It's still low. Still low. Mm-hmm. Low.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. I got everything maxed out now. What about... Does that sound better? No?
Yeah, I can hear you good. But it's still under the standard volume for this phone. But I can hear you.
So this was plugged in that line. I don't get it.
You can hear me loud and clear.
Yeah, I got you. I got you loud and clear. Loud and clear, I got you.
But it's not. It's probably not as loud as your headphone.
Mm-hmm.
Ear.
Hmm. Max. Okay, this line goes in here. What about now? Can you hear me better now?
Still the same.
Still the same. Okay. Okay, what if I go out here and turn this thing up? Wonder if this got anything to do with it. What about now? Does that sound any better?
I can hear you.
It sound any better though? Any louder? No, does it sound any louder now?
Just a little bit.
Just a little louder? So I'll probably have to talk louder. Maybe that's what it is. Because if I go any higher, it's messing up my levels. So. Okay. Long as they can hear what we're saying. Okay. Okay. That's what's up.
Might sound different if I had headphones in here.
Yeah. Well, with that phone, you can't have headphones like that and probably talk. Well, you probably could. Yeah, you probably could.
You're just listening,
yeah. But I don't know about you talking.
No. It'll kill everything and take it straight to the headphone.
Okay.
But that should have to do with the mic.
Right. Okay. I'll try the music part next week.
Okay.
Yeah, seemed like we had the music part, but I figured out this audio part.
Yeah.
Remember last week we couldn't hear? Yeah. I can hear now. Okay, so each week we working it out.
Well, homeboy wanted to really help you.
Who's that?
The one back there. He came out here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna have him help now. But I didn't think I was gonna have that audio problem. I'm sure I need to be taking a picture of. Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna have that audio problem. That's what messed me up tonight with him.